If you got some problems, we'll be there to solve them. We're the squad who can do the job.
We're the squad who can do the job.
If a monster is in trouble, we'll feed it on the double. We're the squad who can do the job.
Sorted all your monster suckers into two piles, icky ones and sticky ones.
Yum! Thanks, Max. Which ones are which again? This is definitely a sticky monster sucker.
The scream screen always surprises Goo.
The scream screen! Oh, somewhere in Monstrobia, there's a monster in need. And whenever a monster needs our care,
the monster mask squad will be there!
It's Garbage Monster! Hi!
Howdy-ho, Monster Math Squad! I need your help, I indeedy-doo!
Well, what can we Monster Math doodly-do for you?
Well, as you know, I deliver garbage to Monstrovia. Yes, sirree!
Monsters love getting garbage!
And I love delivering heaps of it, but right now I can't. No, sirree!
Oh, why not?
There's a new law in town. All garbage must be delivered into the right bins!
Well, so what's the problem?
I have no idea what garbage to put into what bin. I'm freaking out!
Don't worry, Garbage Monster. The Monster Math Squad is on the job.
Goody good. See you soon.
Figuring out what garbage to put in which bin. I'm sure we could use some Monster Math to do that.
Yeah, because Monster Math is everywhere.
Hey, will you join the Monster Math Squad on the job?
Join the squad! Join the squad!
You will? Yes! First, we need the secret Monster Math word that will help us get the job done.
Hey, Monster!
Today's secret Monster Math word is... sort.
Next time you see Word Monster and hear him squawk, shout out the secret Monster Math word with us to make something math amazing happen.
Sort!
Not yet, Goo. Wait until you see Word Monster again.
Oh, okay, Lily.
Come on, Monster Math Squad. Let's go help deliver some garbage.
Monster, let's have a look at these new garbage bins. There are two bins outside this house.
But I cannot, no siree, figure out what garbage to sort into them.
Did you see Word Monster? That means we all need to shout the secret Monster Math word sort. Are you ready? Let's shout it together on three. One, two, three,
sort!
Look, it worked! A Monster Math monitor!
A monster sorting monster marbles. Red monster marbles. Blue monster marbles. Monster marbles that blink. Monster marbles that wink. A monster sorting monster marbles.
Thanks, Monster Math Monitor. It seems things can be sorted in all sorts of ways.
Yeah, like by how they look.
Yes! I bet we need to know about sorting to help us figure out what garbage goes in which bins.
And since sorting is math, let's do monster math!
What do those pictures on the bins mean?
They look like old jars.
I know who lives here. Sauce Monster. She makes her famous monster slime sauce and puts it in jars. Her red slime sauce goes in red jars, and her blue slime sauce goes in blue jars.
I can smell the slime sauce from here.
Look, one bin has a picture of a blue jar, and the other has a picture of a red jar.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Oh, I think it means we have to sort all the red jars into this bin, and all the blue jars into that one.
Okay, then, where to begin? Let's start by sorting out all of the jars from the rest of the garbage.
Come on, squad, help us sort. Jars go in this pile, and everything else stays in the truck. Let's get sorting!
How about this? Where does it go? Into the jar pile! Yay! We're sorting stuff!
Two more jars!
And another one! Oh, right! That's not a jar! Silly monster me! Aw! So where does it go? Back in the truck! Right! Thanks!
In the truck or on the pile? Jar pile!
I think we found all the slime sauce jars.
Now what do we do?
Now we need to sort them into two different piles. Red jars and blue jars. Red jars go in this pile.
And blue jars in this pile. Any other colors can go back in the truck.
Here's a red jar! Which pile? Oh, yeah! The red jar pile! Thanks!
What about this jar? Right, the blue pile.
Sorting is sort of fun!
Come on, squad! Let's sort the rest of the jars!
Where does this one go? Yes, into the blue pile with you!
Hey, I found a jar with some goopy monster sauce still in it.
No, Goo! Never eat garbage! Ugh, ugh. Especially old slime sauce.
Ooh, yuck!
What do we do with the jar?
I know! Don't eat it!
It's not red or blue, so it goes...
Oh, oh, I know! Back in the truck!
How about these? Right! Red again!
One last jar! Which pile? Yes, blue!
We've sorted all the slime sauce jars! Let's put them in their bins and then we're done! Oh, fun!
All sorted, squad!
We did the math! We did the monster math!
Wait a monstery moment! We're not done yet! I have one more stop! Barks and Stench General Store!
Come on, Monster Math Squad! There's more garbage to sort! Well, here we are, Barks and Stench General Store.
These bins have really weird pictures on them.
Let me look. Ew, that is weird.
Why are we supposed to sort into them? I'm losing my monster mind!
I heard something. Did you just see word monster? Then let's shout out the secret monster math word sort together again. On three. Ready? One, two, three, sort!
Ooh, a monster math monitor! They're cool!
A monster sorting monster gumballs into slippery monster gumballs, sticky monster gumballs, smelly monster gumballs, really smelly monster gumballs. A monster sorting monster gumballs.
Thanks, Monster Math Monitor. That was really helpful. It seems you can sort stuff even by how it smells or feels.
Do you think knowing that will help us sort the garbage into these bins?
Well, let's see. This bin looks like it has something pretty slimy on it.
And this one looks pretty stinky.
Maybe we need to sort the garbage into slimy stuff for this bin and stinky stuff for this bin.
We can do this job, squad. Sorting is math, so
let's do monster math!
Come on, squad. Help us sort slimy and stinky garbage. Slimy stuff goes in this bin and stinky stuff in this one. Everything else stays in the truck.
What's this look like? Slimy? Okay. Which bin? Right. Thanks.
I'll do it. Whoa! Super slimy!
Any stinky things?
How about this?
Smell it.
Not stinky.
Is it slimy?
No.
It's not stinky or slimy, so where should it go? Right, back in the truck.
Okay, let's find something stinky or slimy. An old monster sock!
Ew!
That smells really bad.
which bin? Stinky? Slimy?
Ew!
Right! Thanks! Definitely stinky. I'm a super stinky sorter!
Got a slimer!
Which bin?
You got it! Thanks!
Got a stinker!
I think we sorted all the stinky and slimy stuff.
Look! It's Mr. Cranky Pants Monster!
Why would anyone want old stinky and slimy things anyway?
I like to take a bath in stinky and slimy stuff. It makes me extra cranky, and I love being cranky.
We know.
Thanks for helping me deliver my garbage, Monster Math Squad. Yes, sirree.
And we did it by knowing all about sorting.
That deserves a great big monster howl on three. One, two, three.
Howl! We did the math! We did the monster math!